It's such good shit.
You sound like a human vacuum cleaner, managing to both suck and blow at the same time.
This shirt is a parody of you. Your wife's the one who runs the show around here anyway, right?
Let me make myself clear.
You will never be as good as AJ Styles.
Can you guys feel the excitement? There's an electricity in the air because it's SmackDown Live time!
We're headed straight toward the pay-per-view, and tonight's SmackDown Live is the proving ground for the men and women of WWE to see who truly has what it takes.
Have been exceptional.
Byron, there are 1.3 billion people in India who worship the ground that Mahal walks on. Happy Rusev Day!
And his opponent from Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Rusev!
There's only one holiday worth celebrating 365 days a year. You know what that is, Byron?
I don't know. What is it, Corey?
It's Rusev Day!
There it is.
Rusev Day is a real-life phenomenon. Taking the world by storm.
It really is a holiday, Byron. It pops up on my calendar on my phone.
Okay, so no matter how you feel about this made-up holiday, what it has done is provide virtual jet fuel for the confidence of Rusev, who is more driven than we've ever seen him.
Corey, he just said it was made up.
Byron, when's your birthday?
August 20th.
The type of battle that you could show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
Larry!
Kick out by Rusev.
That's too early for that.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Set him up. This match in fantastic shape tonight, guys. He already has an uh-oh, guys. Oh, this is gonna be great.
Oh.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Oh, low blow!
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
I have to reiterate my point about using speed against Jinder. We've seen a few formerly fast wrestlers trade their shoulders on the mat.
One, two, three.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, Jinder Mahal.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Look who's here, the Persian Lion.
Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 190 pounds, Aria Davari.
Aria Davari had to dock his yacht in Tampa and flew by helicopter here to NXT.
Yeah, it must be nice.
Yeah, Aria Davari, also the younger brother of former WWE superstar Sean Davari, but Aria's done a very good job of paving his own path.
Well, he's back at NXT where he had his most success. Vámonos.
And his opponent from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds,
Cicada. Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Now,
and that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
His shoulders are down.
And Sin Cara with the kick out.
How in the world? I don't think he should get up.
Easy.
escapes trouble there. Seeing Kara showing signs that it could be ending soon.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
I'm not sure he has much left.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that this beating he's taking is pretty tough to watch.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Lands this and he is done.
As surprised as you guys are.
Harry Daivari looks to finish this.
Nailed it. Here's his moment, Michael.
I don't know if Sin...
He's got the shoulders down.
Oh my God, he won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match.
Here is your winner.
Beautiful technique.
What a strike.
Elbow drop.
Right to the heart.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He wants no part of the outside.
He has him right where he wants him.
He's super kick.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Arya Daivari has to take advantage right now.
Splash!
Massive.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Trusted sources.
Well, I believe that.
This is iconic. The Australian duo have taken WWE by storm and show no signs of slowing down.
Two ladies who have known each other.
Superstar that wouldn't look out of place on the roof of the Sistine Chapel. A real work of art, God's greatest creation.
I wouldn't be able to tell, my monitor's all blurry. Can we get tech support out here or something?
As Corey calls her the Golden Goddess. Corey, you've gone radio silent. I'm just enjoying the moment, Cole. I suggest you do the same. If Mandy Rose told me that up was down and down was up.
Where's this going?
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
We got a cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early. Oh, wow.
Right to the skull. minutes, and the pin is broken.
Well, Peyton Royce's career is just getting started, guys. I'd say she has already accomplished a great deal, including being named the 2016 NXT Breakout Star of the Year alongside Billie Kay.
Harsh impact.
And it's Peyton Royce kicking out with ease.
She's still in this one.
That NXT Breakout Star of the Year award Michael brings up is something for Peyton to be proud of, especially when you look at who she and Billie Kay beat to take home the hardware.
Yeah, there were certainly some big names there. Talk about Ember Moon, Andrade Cien Almas. But in the end, it was the iconic duo walking away with the win.
She's starting to stagger a bit. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though. Ouch. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but when Peyton Royce walks out wearing that iconic t-shirt, you can hear she goes for the cover. And Mandy Rose gets out of the pinfall.
She's still in this one.
Oh, man!
Ooh, she is on fire.
When it can't waste any time here. Attempt. No trouble getting out of that one.
Remarkable.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, what a kick.
Beginning to look bad for her here.
She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
I think a lot of people assumed she was going to pick up an easy win here tonight, but that doesn't seem to be the case right now.
What?
Going for the big one.
Oh, it's over. Going for the cover.
Two.
That's not gonna do it.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
She dodges that one.
A dangerous knee.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
It's gonna take more than that.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Mandy Rose just too quick.
Peyton Royce is not gonna like this.
She's in full control now. What a stomp!
Good grief!
She's in control.
You gotta believe this one's over.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Oh, man, that hurt. Mandy Rose's toughness getting tested here.
I don't know how much more punishment she can take.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole. If she can somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing short of a miracle.
There's a fisherman suplex.
This one is over.
Shows no mercy.
In that poor chair.
It looks like a twisted heap.
She goes for the cover. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
She's still in this one.
Irish whip. What's Peyton Royce about to make happen? What impact. Here's a cover.
The pinfall and the victory.
is your winner, Peyton Royce.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
One of the great tag teams of all time. Jimmy and Jay have been on a run recently that has redefined the tag team division in WWE.
No question about it, Jimmy and Jay Uso have single-handedly this.
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Oh, and now we have a brawl on our hands.
Oh, yeah. They didn't need the match to start to make a point.
Ooh, impact. And send him up the knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Just like that, his tag team match is underway.
When you're talking about Jimmy Uso, all he needs is to connect with one super kick, and that can change everything.
He may be down since day one-ish, but that kick will put you down in a second.
Now we see Jimmy Uso hurting a little here,
but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
The beauty of tag team competition is that it doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack, though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Believe it or not, fellas, some people are speculating whether the champ should have to defend the gold against what some are calling inferior competition here tonight.
Shoulders down. Jimmy gets the shoulder up early.
Just needs to do more damage.
Corey, I think you're just trying to drum up controversy. I haven't heard any whispers about the champion having to defend against inferior competition.
Yeah, inferior competition? That's nuts. I'm willing to bet the champ started that rumor in an attempt to get into his opposition's head. Either that or Corey's just making stuff up, as you alluded to, Michael.
The challenger not looking good right now. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Man, this is as one-sided an affair as you will ever see. If he goes on to lose this match, you have to expect it'll set him back quite a bit.
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum.
Myron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Agreed. I don't think anybody. Here he goes.
Not sure he has enough gas left in the tank, but he's looking to answer the call.
Only a back suplex. Dodges a bullet there. Showing some quickness there. Jimmy Uso is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
Yeah, Jimmy's got to figure something quick.
He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
I think this one's over. Nasty impact.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This could be a harsh impact.
See, Jimmy, Jimmy Uso's just getting overwhelmed.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Uso dodges that one.
Comes up big with a reversal.
Oh, what impact.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
And we have our winners.
Victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Party.
great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
Well, Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything. Beautiful technique.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor's backing down here.
Got the leg hooked.
Yep.
Oh, you're gonna, this might be it.
Oh, my.
Trying to seal the deal. May happen.
Plenty of fight left.
Almas showing the heart that won him the NXT Championship.
Clothesline. Kofi Kingston's highly trained in many forms of self-defense. One of the disciplines that Kofi gravitates towards a little more than others is the Brazilian martial art of capoeira. It's well known for quick, fluid movements and combining an array of kicks and spin moves.
Yep, that sounds like Kofi Kingston to me.
Oh, man!
If you know Kofi Kingston away from the bright lights of WWE, then I know he spends several hours a day studying capoeira. Kofi's immersed himself in this discipline that many experts feel defies description.
Kofi Kingston's a special kind of athlete. Once you look up what capoeira is, you can see how strongly it's influenced Kofi's in-ring style and the approach to his career as a whole. It's one of the key things that makes Kofi who he is.
Dropkick with precision. What a stomp.
Good grief.
When locking up with Kofi Kingston, an opponent must find a way to keep this man grounded. Kofi leaves his feet, you're in trouble, because anything can happen.
Hurricane Rana!
A breakneck speed, what a Hurricane Rana.
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that. Well, you're absolutely right. It's imperative for Kofi Kingston's opponent to keep him out of the air. But we all know that's much easier said than done.
I can't imagine being tasked with trying to keep Kofi Kingston on the mat. That's like trying to keep a fish out of water.
Samoan driver!
He's got him covered. There's the kick out.
Too soon.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Boom!
Look at
Meteora!
That was simply amazing.
This is almost his chance.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Incoming.
Drop
kick.
On the mark.
If I'm the referee, I'm seriously considering stopping this match.
He's in big trouble here. I don't think I remember ever seeing him this much off his game.
Harsh impact.
Oh, man.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Dropped from above. Looks like he's starting to falter.
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Sure, he'd rather not be on the receiving end here, but let's not lose focus of the fact that he's in far better shape than his opponent right now.
Close to being done here.
Oh, come on, Kofi, let's go, man.
Almas looking for something big. Nasty impact.
Come on, Kofi, let's cover, cover.
A kick out before three.
Not yet.
Superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Kofi Kingston is in position.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
He goes for the cover. One. And it's Andrade Almas kicking out with ease.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Kofi Kingston is in position. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
When this guy's on, this, that should do it.
Oh, no. Like Kofi Kingston's chances in this one.
He thinks he has it. Two, three. And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Andrade Cien Almas.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.